I have fucked every 10 commandment. Fucking hell. I have fought some of the commandments, and they are actually kind of cool. I'm going to do a bit of a duel first, so I can get myself ready for the, you know, VenChat mode. I wonder what happens, right, if I defeat all the commandments, so... Okay, I'm sorry, I was staring for a second now. I was actually just like spaced out for a second. Okay, I think it's online mode playing. I will be Twigo! Fuck. Come on. Okay, we're not gonna anyway, cool. That's why no one goes in the co-op battle, like, at all. So, I will play as Twigo. Ooh! Rock Car Rebel! And you're playing as Merlin! Okay. Wait, is that right? Did I say a name right? I hope I did. I don't know if I actually said the right name. So I've been watching a lot of anime and all that stuff now. So I've realised these two have never battled before. I've never met, even yours. Same fair. I did not mean to do that. Thank you. Bitch! That's so much bullshit! That's so much bullshit! That's cheating! That ain't fair. That was not fair. Cheating fucker. Fuck. These two have met, definitely, for sure. She's much stronger than this guy, though. Like, his characters. She's faster, better, stronger. This is such bullshit! I'm putting my fucking defense up! She's faster, but on power level, nowhere close. She fought an expert, or he fought an expert. And then I fight the same person again, I bet. Three, two, one. I bet it's the same person for some reason. I don't know why. I think it's gonna be like the same person. It happens to me more than often. Or even the person just fed up now I'm not playing. So. I wonder how many people played it on this side. In the country. Or either they're just playing the adventure mode, because that does make more sense. I should probably do that. Fuck! You know what, actually? I might play as a character that I've never used before online. Oh shit. I'm gonna think about this now. I've used him before. Him. Who I don't really use, really. Fuck it, him. He's heavy. Okay, if this doesn't work, I'm gonna be pissed. So I'm using the guy I don't use at all. So I don't know his abilities. I've equipped those abilities before. Pretty much to like, I have used him before, but I'm not online pretty much. And I'm saying shit there. Basically, I've used him. I just forgot his abilities and I don't know what he uses. And I don't remember his finisher. I actually don't remember anything about him. I think it's because he's just one of those characters you just forget about. Oh, this is a fight. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. I don't know what to say. This is gonna be an interesting fight. This could be a weird fight, this is. Okay, that's kinda cool. What the fuck is that? Okay. These two are about the fucking same height. Okay, I like this guy already. I already like this guy. What is this finisher? I wanna know now. I like this guy already. This guy. Twiggo, I'm sorry, I don't like that protect thing, but this guy, he's way too fast to be a heavy. I think he's meant to be a speed type, but they made him, but they called him a heavy. This guy's way too fast. Like, I bet he just walks, but he's way too fast. Green Auras. But his abilities are slow, like, they're not as slow as they should be. And they're pretty strong. Okay. Maybe this person's just really inexperienced at fighting online players. But this guy using the second strongest character, I would say, in the game, in the anime. I'm dying. I love this guy. Grimo is my favorite character. Oh my god, this guy's great. Like, in game, you gotta find a character that says you, that you're good at. Like, only you are great, are good enough to use that. Like, Trugo was kind of the one I chose at first, because he seemed like it, but he's very slim and I use him, but Grimoire and her, like, the two best, see, to me. Like, not even Meliodas or the others. These two are more comfortable using. I wonder what happens. Okay. The problem is I won't last as long because I'm not using that shield thing. Pretty much, she can protect herself, I can see. It's just that his abilities take a long, not long, but I'm not used to his abilities, how to use them yet. So I'm gonna have to practice how to use his abilities, or keep him firing opponents. Same guy. Okay, let's practice. Okay, I know what this guy's doing. He's trying to speed all the attacks at me before I can even hit. Use every strong attack on me. I hate this fucking map already. Okay, so pretty much if anyone's close to my shield, they will get hurt. No. Okay. I love this guy now. I will be back in a few minutes and need you to come. I need to change something about the screen. I need to add, to see how many minutes we've been doing. Advanced settings. Okay, that's... Oh, okay, I'll be back. I'll just change it again. Okay. His attack reminds me of a Dragon Ball Z character. I don't need to say the attack, but it's Goku's attack. He used it in Dragon Ball Super. Oh, hello! Hello, Sanku 22. I said 22. I meant to say 2. Hello, Sam! 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 Your character that suits you. Because this guy ain't a speed type. Just a Dragon Ball scene makes me laugh. That does. No! That ain't fair! Stick with your fucking character, you little piece of shit! That ain't fair, really, he's the character he's using. Because he's using Eskiner. And his packs are more stronger than Grimoire's. And since, you know, he lost, I bet he's like thinking, oh, I have to use someone stronger. Wait a minute. I'm gonna have to check recording after this. So I'm sure his level was lower than mine earlier on. Yeah, it did. Why the fuck does he have a higher level now? I do. I bet actually someone did die. Was it's not gonna fucking ready up. I'm gonna leave. Don't join the twat. Thank you. Go on, join this asshole. He's only using a speed type now. Fuck this guy. He's using Meliodas. At first I was using that, I was like, how do I use this guy? I don't know how to use him. Can't dodge what's in front of you, bit. I mean, behind you. You can't dodge what's in behind you. I was about to say in front of you. I wasn't in front. Same person. Okay, if I lose, I blame the people who are watching me. The two people. But when, then I don't blame you. You can get blamed, Frank. Wait, was this shit? That ain't gonna work. That was good. Well, how much health did I even lose? I only lose like 1,000. Zombies, I am loving this. I'm really enjoying this fight. Creating a versus room. Yeah, he has to use the overpowered character starters. I want to hopefully bring him down to 2,000 again, because this is going to be funny. Because think how annoying it is just to get to close to 40,000. I am such an annoying bastard. So I mean, he has to use the overpowered character as a guy does, he's a fucking piece of shit. Sam Coes, mate, you're not good if you're gonna use the overpowered characters. Dad A93X. Okay. I like this guy already. He seems alright. He seems cool. He's scary looking, Eskiner is. He's really scary looking how he gets off. He's really smart as well, he knows what he's doing. But again though, with the other type of characters, what the fuck, mate? Well, fuck it. If everyone's using overpowered fucking characters, then I'll choose one which one's overpowered. Oh, just really fast and annoying.
Oh,
Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Okay, I'm liking this. I know what he's doing. He's improving. He improved every ability or strength. So she's gonna be quite hard. But he throws on magic. He throws it with strength. So I mean, don't use overpowered characters. Don't use overpowered characters if you can't handle it, mate. Like, you never use them against me, though. Now, let's go back to Greymore, because I prefer him more than all these other characters. Because really, some reason, I feel a connection between Greymore. He seems really good. Not like a, you know, love connection, like a fighting connection. Again, okay. Okay. This time I'm going as Greymore. A big open area. Great. Oh, a little small area. Not open and big. That's just bullshit! I don't like this guy because he just uses the overpowered guys. This guy's a really bad player if he's using the strong guys. I hope I want to get to like 100,000. Then I can fight the stronger players. The stronger players. Okay.
ドド、置いて願おう。ない。こそ、しっかり。とどめだ。グロイド、ゴール。
Yeah, you use that. Use that ability. Go on, use it. What should I do now? Actually, I should have hit him and then do it. Yes! Okay, I got it now. I know how people are beating me. They're not rushing. Okay, I got it. Now I can definitely win the fight. Well, not definitely, but I can probably now win fights much better. You see how good I was lasting that time, and like how far it lasted up to. And I had to use that strong ability. Really strong ability on me. It's special. I bet he's like thinking, what the fuck? But, screw it. We're gonna do the thing I put the video else. We're gonna verse some commandments now. Since I'm ready. No! When you're the holy night!
What? Wow. Smashing that floor, you know. Well,
oh, smash. It's fucking impossible! It's impossible to fucking use. I don't want to try again. But fuck it, I can't do it. Fuck this. If there was any harder mode that I could fucking train on, then great. But no, the fucking people who made this game were like, well, let's make no fucking hard modes, because we're fucking fit.
ただし、全ての種族の頂点7つの、全ての種族の頂点に立つ者とは大きく出たが、面白い。ルールは正しい。誓いを。では、始めましょう。
I like this guy already, he's kind of cool. What a shame. I plan on getting a bit of... I haven't even done all the quests, and that's what I want to do, but this fucking area is shit, the mission is shit. Anything about missions are shit and hard. Like, impossible. They're not impossible, they're not shit. Do you want Adam? Broken Arrow player partner select. Ooh, I like that. I'm gonna use... Oh, I don't even use her much. Yeah, that should be good. We know the character who she does love though. It's not Meliodas, she did it first. But until she found out about King, she fell in love again. Why does she have to have that as like an outfit? I like it because it's talking. Play Deanna first as a giant. I was like, oh wow, is this her permanent character? Is she gonna keep this height? Are they gonna let us play as a giant? Oh, I wonder. But when I found out you couldn't be a giant currently, like the only missions, I was so sad. I was like, oh, no. I'm pretty much upset thing that she's not bad. But she predicts herself like... I like how it misses shadow over her panties. Her knickers. Why is this good? Oh, I hate that pose. I hate their poses so much. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, fuck off. I'll use him. Is there anything to reduce their shield? No? Then fuck. Wait, why would I want to reduce my shield? Impenetrable earring and reduce attack damage. Oh, but so that's like a shield for you, pretty much. I'm not saying it's useful. Well, I'm saying it's not useful actually. Okay, we are using gopher. I wish I could use the gopher in that big iron suit. We're gonna use gopher. And who should I use? Gopher and just saying his name, I hate it. I really hate his name. Just like saying gopher. I just hate it. I'm trying to think of a nickname for him. Wait, what's his sin again? Go for the goat sin of... Fuck, I don't know his sin. What's his sin? Actually, why would he have a sin? Ah, that's funny now. And that's funny actually, Meliodas said he's never seen him before in human state. I didn't know he... But he has, because if Etina has, doesn't that mean... Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna... Can I tell you some funny, weird things about this group? Meliodas! He betrayed his old group, the Ten Commandments. Can't remember why. But I think it was because pretty much everyone's a dick there, and a ten and a demon, so who gives a fuck really? But I was yeah. Big tits. Oh shit, I said it the wrong time. A giant was raised by King and new humans. She used to be part of a group. A giant group when she was a kid, and then she, like, I think, I don't know what happened there, but she found the giants again after a while. Then she found, then pretty much they had this odd asshole of a leader, and now she's kind of good now, but she's a lot like the leader is. I'm not gonna explain the family or issue. Bon. He had a very bad past with his family. His family didn't love him. At all, only one person was like family to him, and he is dead now. Can't remember his name. Bomb was a pretty much good kid. And it wasn't his fault he acted bad though and had to rob, because his father wanted him to rob and get food all the time. So that's why he became a thief and that stuff. He learned to become a thief because of that guy. At the end, the guy who was like a father to him, he lost him. Because his father, you know, one that was like a dad to him, couldn't save him. Because his son was being, other son was being attacked. And he didn't want to do it at first, but he knew he'd save his son. Then, one point in the future, for a few years, they both saw each other again. Bond told him, I would have hated you if you saved me that day. So pretty much they were happy with each other, they didn't know, there was no regret, no hate. They both cared for each other. And they still love each other, but he is dead now permanently. Cause Galen the Twat ate him. Ate his soul. I didn't get that as well. Why did it take so long for a soul to get back to some body or some shit? King. I can't remember his past exactly. He was a fairy king. He has hidden wings, I think, or they haven't sprouted yet. Or he isn't showing them. I can't remember. King. He had a friend. It's easy to know his story, so, because his story is lovely and it's easy to remember. Gopher. We don't have much background on him, but since I read the manga, I do have some background on him. Apparently, Gopher is a doll. So there's not much history about him there. He is not the actual Gopher, because the person who made him was called Gopher and a demon. Fucking hate people when they just come in though. They keep pissing me off. Just don't know to knock though. Gopher though was made by a demon, if I remember right. Is it a demon? Don't get my saying, oh, you're wrong on most of the stuff, because I can't remember exactly. So in a bit I might rewatch the anime after this video. But I like Gopher because all he wants is to know what love is. He wants to know what feelings are. It's not his fault that he didn't get feelings, he didn't get emotions. That's all he wants, is to feel. Merlin. I don't know jack shit about Merlin. At all. I know nothing of Merlin. I know she joined Seven Deadly Sins and she's apparently demon and angel, is it? Or some shit. She's quite old. Her dad went to the thingy world. What happened? I'm trying to think. He aged a bit and then gone crazy. I can't exactly remember the shit about her, but I do know some things, but I don't know everything. Okay, I know something about Asuna. Not the pig, because he's not a sin. We're not talking about the pig. Fuck the pig. Well, technically is important, though, in a way. Okay, Asuna. This guy is not bad one bit. He is... Oh, everyone, he's, like, the kindest. It's not his fault that he became a fighter, because he could have had a peaceful life, pretty much, if his family just accepted he had that gift or curse. But I think it is more as a gift though, because, well, we're not explaining his power, so explain his family and past and things. Asuna was a prince. Well, was it a prince or was it a noble? Well, yeah, he was a prince or some shit like that. One point, when he was born, his brother hated him because he was like, oh, now they treat him like a special, they treat him like a special bitch. He was like, oh, fuck him. I'm going to beat him up when he keeps him growing up for the years. I'm going to bully him. One day, the power kind of unlocked in Asuna that he had, or the curse, whatever. And he ended up breaking his brother's arm, I think it was. Then he had to escape. I think it was one of the maids who helped him escape, because he was a very good boy. It was not his fault that his family were all assholes and he couldn't accept him, and his brother was a fucking straight up asshole of a bully. Actually, by now he would have been a really good prince. Like a really, because he's not a, he doesn't hate anyone, he's not scared, he cares for the people, he didn't care for himself, he would have been a good king, I would say. Hint, you know about, well, actually I just read something about King, actually, that ain't his name, it's Harlequin. That's something I remembered. But we're not talking about Harlequin, talk about Asuna. Then after a few, I think it was a few years, he met the Sins after, because he met Merlin, because this woman talked to him, I can't remember what they said, but he joined the group, he fell in love with Merlin the first time he met her though, when we met her, it was like, oh wow, it's like a goddess or some shit. If you didn't say it, then he must have been thinking it. He probably said it though, because no one asked him. He has too much pride and he doesn't give a shit. He'll just say it. But if he turns to the low Eskina, then he'll be like, nothing. Hawk. He's a mystery pig. He survived a demon attack that should have killed anything that's normal. He can talk. We saw him in the first episode. Like, that's when we met him. At first, he was just a scrap pig. Just ate all the food. So we found out he could transform into other things if he killed them and ate them. Or if he ate them, I can't remember. This is the new season we're going to talk about now. I read some of the manga, I can't remember exactly if it's true. But his eyes are like a portal or something. He's like a portal to the demon world and to where it's called. That's why I'm watching now the chapters I've been reading them. Who's gone then? Bon. Bon. Wait, didn't we talk about Bon? Yeah, we did. Yeah, I was thinking. Did I even mention his name there? I don't think I did. Pretty much Hawks is a mystery. I don't know what he is though now, actually. Is he actually a pig? Or is he just a demon gate? Or what the fuck is... What is Hawk? What race is Hawk? Is he a puppet, like... Gopher? But just more special, maybe? Or is he a pig that was modified? What the fuck is Hawk? He's got a lot of intelligence, and his mum is a giant pig. Like, none of this sounds illogical. Logical? Illogical. Okay. But it really doesn't make sense about Hawk. I'm hearing a lot of crap about a manga about Hawk. I'm like, what? So apparently Hawk is a very special pig, not some ordinary pig. Okay, I'm gonna stop banging this thing. Wait, so. But okay, let's choose a fighter. Let's go with the person that's been sealing his magic for years and years. In the masses of God's absence. Okay. I guess this is actually talking about scenes that will happen. Fuck. You can tell he's a puppet how he moves. His way how he moves is just very interesting. I would love to see those abilities work when I use them. Oh, he just fought a hit. Well, daydream. Okay. Okay, we failed. I'm not gonna leave that fight alone. I can defeat him anytime I want. But yeah, now you know some backstory on them. And if you couldn't hear me properly, then you have to keep on listening so you can properly hear it. I'm not gonna beat it. I'm an asshole. Is there anything here though? Oh no, I've already done it. Okay, I've already done those. We only had one here. No, not what the place I'm thinking of. If there's one up here, I'm gonna be here. Around here. Oh, there's one down there, one up here, I bet. But not what I bet, actually. I know there's one up here. So I tried to do it a few days back, but it pissed me off so much. I'm gonna hate this. I'm gonna get mad. This is gonna make me mad. You're gonna hear me get mad. Joking. They do not work together one bit, I can tell for sure. There's a question, why does she look like that? Why does she look like a stripper or something like that? Run, 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 move! Is way too strong. Chant, rip their heads off. Oh, fuck it anymore. This is bullshit. Oh, Why are they so weak?
See?
Fucking God! Fuck! My weight fucking... Okay, I'm okay. I won! Fuck's sake! She actually fucking helped! Oh. What's wrong, demon? I wanna have more fun. That ass though. Imagine that stills in the Pantheon and adds it to your own simply too evil and your more as well. That just isn't fair! I know, right? It really isn't fair. Fuck you. I like how he said that. I'll invest the crap out of it. Fuck you now. Oh, my fucking foot though. I put some of the scenes together, which ones I remember and which ones I've seen already. I remember and seen already and ones I haven't seen pretty much. This day. No, how have you been there? Really stop missing about my weights, because that's how I hurt myself first time. This better be the last one. Thank you, God, it's the last one. You can't eat Escanor, by the way, bitch. None of you can. Or you get burnt on the inside, bitch. You get burnt. This ain't even a fair match. It's going too quick. Okay, she's really weak and hot. But Harley was a change. My body feels so. No, it's something more. Can he have so much power? Where does it come from?
My great magic comes from the sun.
I wonder what happens if he fights on a map, right? That is darkness. Is that all? I think it could be them all. Nope. This might be the last one, I think. That's weird now. All the, well, it's not weird, actually. Something about the fucking knights. They're way stronger now because they're fighting stronger demons. Like they're getting to 200, about 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000. Like they're getting stronger. I don't think so. Fuck my life. Fuck off. Please no. If it's me versus. No, please no, please, oh, thank God. Hit me.
You're nearly dead. Hit me, I dare you.
That better be the last one. Now what happens? That's funny. Oh good! I know I hired you for a reason. I get that. I know what that means. Oh god. Basically use their looks. I might go and Fallout New Vegas in a bit. I wonder what time it is. Nowhere near 10. Oh, no, no, no. Probably 7 or 8 actually. Wait, is there, I actually go, it's all dark. Oh! I feel like there's like a secret one, it's not showing us. Like, it's not gonna show us, but there is a secret one. Cause they're not just gonna like let you defeat the last one and then go do no nothing extra. I bet you, right? Something popped up. Unless... No. Shit. Okay, we're done. We defeat them all. Oh yeah, I downloaded that. I guess you already know now. You're gonna see videos of Far Cry 3. Is that all? No, they must have let you have characters, so... Seriously. The guys who made this game are fucking dicks. Okay. Is the end of the video, please? Sorry, I was gonna say it. That was probably too quick. Please like the video, subscribe, bye, enjoy, and like, and share to all other social medias. Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, wherever you can share it on, share it. And enjoy. I just said that twice, but I didn't give a fuck, so just enjoy. I'm gonna say it 7 times.